All right, let's do it. Holy crap, he bodied him. Holy shit, bro. Hop, what happened? Are you really the favorite when I've literally beaten you every single time? You have not beaten me once, Hop, in this entire adventure. Bruh. Chillax. Like, I'm literally like 6-0 with Hop right now. We're literally just scrolling through our phone. Damn, the Wyndon looks sick. Hey, what's up, Cheese Whiz? Is that a full restore? Actually, I should get full heals. Oh, I should get some revives too. Jesus. Oh, I have 9? Never mind. I'm probably good. I can buy more a little later. Someone going for a Gigantamax Butterfree. Whoa! Just out of nowhere, Glalie. Okay! This guy's dope. Bolton is sick. Please don't KO. Nice. Damn, Blukester is a powerhouse right now. Cup Chew. Oh, I don't want to fight you. That's okay. I'll just. Yo, can we get a critical with Psycho Cut, please? No? Okay. I have no idea if it's renewable. Oh my god. Okay. Let's see. A Clang. I think I already have Clang. That did a lot. Ooh. Yo, Jenny's gonna start leveling up real quick. You're a doctor? Why are we battling then? Nice. I think that turns that into a 2-hit KO. With the same or better roll. Oh, yo! Get bodied. This place is sick. Yo, what's up, XY? Is he just steel? Dang, two avoids, oof. Ow. My deef! Dude. Oh my god, that's so broken! Holy shit, dude! I am literally back at full. That's just wrong. Holy fuck. Yo, Mudsdale? Here we go. Hey, what's up, Aran? Dude, that ability is giving me really high, like, Pachirisu vibes. I bet someone's gonna find a way to make that mon useful. Bum, bum, bum. Is that Mr. Mime? Like, normal Mr. Mime? Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus. I think I'm toast. Oh my god. Literally 1 HP, wow. No, dang. Okay, let's put a Nuzzler in first. Let's put him in first. Seriously, Aran? Can't believe- holy shit. Stay away, please. Yes. Give me another mime. I want this mime. I know I've already caught a Mr. Mime, but damn it. I want this Mr. Mime. Ew. That did nothing. Well, this just KO him. Oh my god, dude. My mons are too strong. I'm just gonna nuzzle infinity times. I want this mime. Oh, it's a vanillish. Dude, I wonder if I can just kill this guy in one hit with overdrive. Okay. I can. Oh, I don't want to wait. Okay, I guess I'm just going to keep going. Oops, I forgot to swap though. I'll put in Jenny so I can get the extra money though. Yo, it's Weavile? Sick. See ya, dude. Okay, I can deal with this a little more. Stop. I'll just switch before I get KO'd. Yo, thanks, Pi Mario. Wow, you do not give me a lot of money, hello. Comet shard? That's dope. It's another vanillish. I guess that's true, Arian. Trying to see if there's anything like new. Yo, it's Darumaka. Sick. I need you. You know what? We're gonna quick ball this guy. sick. No, I don't know about the evolution's ability. I heard it's good, though. Yo, I'll give it one in a sec, bro. Later, off stream, probably. I'm not gonna use it, so. Does it only have one ability? I did not know of that legend, sir. But it's making me sound like he's gonna have a Corviknight. The question is its hidden ability good at all? Wait, they're the same? Oh, the same as the original. Gotcha. Flygon. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so dead. That's times four super effective there. Oof. I love that hearts come out. That's so sick. Oh, that's just Sneasel. Yay! Get rid of that hail, please. Please critical? Come on, man. I feel like I have not critted once with Psychic Pull. Yo, nice. What's up, Kind? I'm doing good. How you doing? Roost! Yo, that sounds like a bot, bro. Alright, well, see ya, my dude. I don't need custom emotes right now. I already have a dedicated Really, it's not dedicated, but I have someone I go to all the time for my emotes. Haha! Damn, it just immediately goes back to hailing stop! Yeah, give me that money. No, Mr. Mime, stay away. What else can we find here? An Abomasnow? Straight up? Dude, I bet you give out tons of experience. Stop! Don't do that! Alright, Jenny, just hit through this confusion real quick. Please. Yes! Yeah, man, Pelipper is OD! All because of Drizzle, too. Like, literally, the ability made the Pokemon. Which is, like, kind of sad and crazy, but, like, sometimes that's the way it is. Like, for real. Sometimes the Pokemon is only good because of its ability. Oh, shit. Just a straight-up Bear Tick, too. Oh shit. Now I critical. That's the way it is sometimes, Launcher. That's the way it be sometimes. If you don't want to battle, why are we battling? Hello? Are you just lying to yourself and you actually do want to battle? Bro, another Gigalith? No, not Sandstream. That's literally the same. Nice stealth rock, bro. Man, Endeavor at level 54? That's crazy. Oh shit. It's the real deal, Darmanitan. He looks pretty cool. I didn't know he learned first impression. Yo, it's a grep locked. No. Damn, 18,000? Are these guys actually the same people? That's crazy. That's cool. Whoa! That guy just got rocked. Whoa, Noivern? Sick. Jesus, dude. This guy's gonna KO me with fucking gear grind. Oh my god. Yo, nice. No, not Super Fang. did. Right, he has a Togekiss of Mario. Wow, Overdrive hits both? That's crazy, dude. Oh my god, I got flinched. God damn it. Yo, that was sick. Yo, we made it! Yeah, let's turn that volume up a little. Damn, I'm feeling epic right now. That was sick. Loot to the right? What? Oh, I'll go back. In a second. Yo, this place is hopping. Oh, dang. That is well hidden. Whoa, that's crazy. What a crazy move. Okay, so I think for like the Champions Cup, I'm gonna try to swap around my Mons. But I'm going to keep Espeon because it's my favorite, and Gametir because it's my starter. But I'm going to try and swap around like a bunch of Pokemon and try and make balanced teams out of everything that I have. I hope I'm able to do that. Like little slices of time. That's a good way to look at things, I guess. Police Corsola? I have no idea where Corsola is, man. Let's go to the Pokemon Center. Yo, if I find one, Aran, I swear. You'll be on. Oh, quick balls, thank God. Oh, and here's where the vitamins are, too. Okay, well, I have so much cash, like... I'm probably swimming in cash and items alone, but, you know. It's in shield? Yeah, I'm playing sword. Oof, I'm sorry, Aran. I didn't know. Yo, this place is gigantic. Cheers. Nah, if I were nicknaming legendaries, I would, Aran, but just as a general rule, I don't nickname them. Nope. I have over 100 points in attack compared to special attack. Can you imagine if you were, like, living here? Like, these are people who just live here. I'm sorry. Is this guy fucking eating the applin? Hello? I had to catch a frosmoth. What the hell's that thing? Does he have all the forms of Rotom? Yo, Rotom's in this game? Hey, Rotom Wash and Rotom Heat are coming in. I hope. Listen, man, that's what I want to see. I want to see Rotom Wash and Rotom Heat. I was talking like, obviously Rotom's like in the game, but I didn't realize he was actually like a Pokemon you could use. I just thought he was just a mon for your phone and bike and stuff. That's all. I think that's a reasonable assumption. There it is, bro. My favorite. Like, for real, that's my favorite. My favorite one is Heat. I used Heat in X and Y in VGC. Because it beat Mega Charizard Y. Damn, dude, this guy's fast. Actually, that's not it. It's just that JD Aster's hella slow. He's a good Trick Room mon. Oh, dude, Burning shuts this guy down hard. I'll Super Fang once. Oh, snap! Overheat! Dude, I hope... Oh, Jesus, that was a critical. Yo, I really hope Rotom is in raids, because, man. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter once you get good dittos, but I'm totally training up a Rotom Heat. Like, straight up. And a Wash, and probably a Wash too, but definitely Heat. I should see what their abilities are. I'm sure they haven't changed, but... Holy fuck, dude! That's amazing! You can literally change. Oh, that's sick. It's just right there with you. Instead of going to like a specific place, you just have it with you. That's dope. That's the stadium, right? Holy shit. Do you have like a base form one? Or is it just like always base form or something? Wild is always base? Okay. I figured, but. Nice, dude! Black Sludge? Sick. Yo, this place is actually crazy. I feel like you need a bike to get around. Oh, it's time! Yo, Blukester, do you need anything? Or are you just willing to give me that Rotom? Does it even have a hidden ability? Does Rotom even have a hidden ability? I'm pretty sure it doesn't now that I'm thinking about it. Like, it should just be... Yeah, it should only be levitate. Yo, sounds good, dude. Thanks. I'm ready to trade whenever you are, so just let me know. Like, I'll just take it. Because Zwarm is even here. Zwarm wanted me to make him a Mimikyu, but I don't think I'm going to catch a Mimikyu, so I may as well make him a Rotom Fridge. And he's level 40 already, so that's pretty good. Oh, I didn't even buy anything. Hello. Ooh. Oh, I'm really digging the fairy type, actually. I think that looks sick. Oh, I like the dragon type one too. Oh man. I'm really digging the dragon type, dude. I'm not a big fan of those though. Yo, these are look weird. Yeah, that's all looks weird. Yo, the fairy type looks sick. What's the dragon type look like? I'm kind of digging that too, man. Level 60? Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, this is sick, actually. This is dope. I kind of like the electric type. Man. Oh, gotcha, Luxer. Okay. Well, I guess I won't use it then, but... Dude, I just like... Nothing goes with the kind of outfit I like to wear. Electric and poison? Wait, where is there poison even here? No, poison's in the other place, right? What's electric type here? Ooh, I really like that. Yo, let's get this bag. Okay. Let's get the electric type hat too, to go along with the yellow there. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Okay, that's dope. Nah, it's all good, Blukster. Oh, shit, but this is an orange hat. Oh, man, actually, I'm gonna wear this one. I'm digging that, too, actually. Yes. What? I'll just take the Rotom. It doesn't... I won't use it, but I'll just take it. Goddamn. No, I don't want to use it. I already have too many Pokemon. I have to try and fit all these. the hell is this place? Is this a cafe? I'm sure there's something I could do. Yeah, I mean, I'll definitely breed one for him, I'm sure. That's cute. Nice. Are you ready? Are you ready, Blukester? Do you need anything, bro? Just give me the code and I'll hop in. Okay, I feel like I've been everywhere, except for that building right there. Why, is your Pokedex almost done? No, I got some shield exclusives from Cat earlier. Do you need the other dragon? The other Applin dragon? Because I have that. Oh, is this the train station? I mean, I don't need the dragon. It's just gonna sit in my box. So, like, if you need it for the dex entry, I can just give it to you. Whoa. Oh, this is the monorail. Yo, just let me know what the code is for the room, and I'll hop in, my guy. I want to go to the hotel. Check it out. Whoa. Okay. It's known as Galar Hurricane. Oh, Jesus, okay. Yo, I'm getting in. Okay. Yeah, wouldn't that be nice? I'll just wait for this thing to go. I don't want to, like, mess it up by talking to NPCs. I need new shoes, man. I need to go look for some new shoes. Like, I like my shoes, but, like, I don't know. If I got some nice brown shoes, I think they'd go really dope with the rest of the outfit. Because, like, the black and white shoes were good for the hat. But I'm wearing a different hat now. No way, tree spawn. Yuck! I hate those shoes. Dude, what is taking this thing so long? I put in 0493, didn't I? Hello? Did I enter in the code wrong? Okay, let me try again. Yes. Set link code. 0493. Right, that's what it is. Oh, dude, I'll show you. They're disgusting. I don't think they are, actually. I think the female wears, like, boots with heels in them. Yo, what is taking so long? Dope. I mean, I guess I'll explore it a little while I'm waiting. Nice. Big nug. Love nuggets. I have so many of them. Oh my god, someone's doing a freaking Hydreigon? Jesus Christ. Bluxer, try redoing your thing. Look at this hotel. Yo. This place fancy. You already did? Do it again. Aren't we friends on here too? Like, aren't we friends? On Switch? Yo, what's up, Nightfang? Dude, I'm going until I beat this game, man. We got a long ass time. Okay, I'm gonna use a different code. I don't need to ride my bicycle, goddamn. Okay, I'm gonna set a different one. Let's just try this. 9865, try that one. What did you say? Yo, I don't know what happened, but it worked, right? Is this you, Bluxer? Whoa, holy shit. Wait, let's try that again. Oh, that wasn't you? Okay, maybe I'll try a different one. Let's try that one. 9812. I mean, if it's not working out, we'll just wait till after the stream too. I can do that as well. Ba-bum. Dude, I agree, Blukester. I agree. I can't go up these floors, huh? Okay. Dude, I feel like I have to... Jesus. I have to, like... Hold on. I really want to get some new shoes. I'm kind of really feeling it. Let's go to this boutique. Maybe it will. Hold up. I gotta look for shoes. Is there a brown? No, don't do this to me, man. Gray? Tan? Yuck. You know what? I'll just get black. Classic black shoes. These are good. All right, I'm down with these shoes. Okay, let me show you what the shoes look like, bro. Look at these shoes, bro. Oh my god, they're so disgusting. Tree spawn, look at these. Look at these shoes, man. They're so bad.